Good Monday morning, February 21st. I'm here at the nest. It's almost 6:30. Getting lighter these mornings. Harriet and M15 are perched above the nest. Harriet vocalized not too long ago. Harriet's in the outer attic. M is below her on the attic branch. The E's are snoozing in the nest. The moon is out today. Good morning, moon. Little more than half a moon. We missed the full moon. The clouds were covering it last week. Shining bright on the nest. Okay, we'll wait for everybody to get moving this morning. The babies are moving around. Go, go, go! Good morning, flapping! Go, go, go! Look at you! Nim, good morning vocals. That was E20 flapping first this morning. Go, go, go! More vocals from the adults. E19 taking their turn. And it looks like M left while I was moving my camcorder. Maybe I got him, I don't know. Well, I'll have to check my footage. Go, go, go! Look at you! Big stretch, big wings! Be safe and careful, Mom. A hawk is on the church side pond snake. Good morning to you. Go, go, go. dancing. Go, go, go. Park left. They're up. E19 is 8 weeks old today. 20 will be 8 weeks old tomorrow. That's 19. That was 20. I looked on the cam. Twenty is behind 19. Well, maybe he's in front. But he was in back. He's in front. 20. Go, go, go. Looking at the branches. Yeah. Nineteen left, 20 right. Watching the birds above. That's 19. There's 20. Yes, too. Looks quiet. So, if the owls are still around, they aren't in this too. I hope they're doing well. Like the babies are working on nest overs, probably that old leg bone. Twenty's watching the area, 19 is picking at nest overs. Now both are watching the area. And the birds. That was a crow. There they are. Grasses. Nice bunch of grasses. Thanks, Mom. To the veranda. Bring it to the outer branch. I'm bringing a Bromeliad. Yep. Mom brought a nice Bromeliad.
Wait a minute.
Harriet loves those.
Good boy.
Put it in a good spot.
You put it in the park, the kids did. They're fighting over it.
He's concentrating on watching northwest and northwest and west. So Mom's on the snag by McDonald's. Southwest side of the west pasture in the front. baby, an eagle on the cell tower, and the baby's one of them's up. The other one's laying down. I'm back. She just took a little trip to a snag across the way. To the veranda. Here comes him. Bit of food, not sure what it was. Somebody's gonna eat it whole. Sure, E20 got it. And then M went northwest. Probably the reason Mom vocalizes off and on like she is now. There's an eagle on the cell tower. Beyond the trees, I'm in a different spot, not up front, back ways. Can see the cell tower from there too. Eases up again. And down. Comes in. Oh boy, damn. and to the veranda. In the outer attic. What good parents you are. Got it. Off again. My dad. Be safe and careful. Northwest. Looks like squirrel. Good job, 20. Nineteen's watching. Oh, that's a lot of pelt to swallow. Still vocalizing. Got the pelt. Nineteen did it. 20's watching. B-19 figured out how to steal the prey from under 20. Reminds me of last year with E-17 and E-18. Gotta watch those older siblings sneaking under ya. Looking. 20 looking, 19 looking at 20, 20 looking away. Not time for his move yet. Swallowing the pelt. Still working on it. Got it. Okay, you two. 9:15. I'm gonna go home for today. It was nice to see you get a couple things to eat already. And everybody ate, both E19 and E20. And Mom's making sure the territory's secure, talking to the neighbor eagle still on the tower. All those neighborly discussions, him's probably out hunting. I love all four of you. Be safe and be careful today, Mom. Tell him that too. You too, be safe and be careful winger sizing. 19 feet in his beak on the sticks. Bye-bye, you two. See you again soon.